Hello everyone, welcome to Ponda Power Education. Students, in the previous class, we already discussed so many mechanical models, that is how to analogy force voltage, force current and torque voltage and torque current. So in this class, we discuss a Mason-Gain formula. So what is Mason-Gain formula? So we want to find a transfer function of a signal flow graph. There is a question to give you a signal flow graph and you have to find the transfer function. So you have to use the formula of Mason-Gain. That formula is k is equal to summation of k is equal to 1 to n pk del k divided by del. That formula you have to use and find the, easily you can find the transfer function. That is, transfer function is cs by rs, that is output by input. Okay, so you can easily find the transfer function by using Mason-Gain formula. So what the Mason-Gain formula told, that it is told that pk, that means k is equal to 1 to n, where k, n is equal to number of forward path, and pk is equal to path gain of kth forward path, and del is equal to 1 minus sum of individual loop gain plus sum of 2 non-touching loop minus sum of 3 non-touching loop, like this. So you have to give in a signal flow graph, so you have to convert first. So now, the formula, just see, you have to find the how many forward path in this signal flow graph. So just see, find the value of n. Here n value is how much? Just for number of forward path, here 2. There is 2 number of forward. Just see, I am going here like this. This is the path, forward path. This is the number of forward path. First forward path. Another forward path is like this. Second forward path. Is there another forward path? No forward path, because this is this path is reverse, this path is reverse, this path is reverse. Only two path is there. There is just, so that this is two forward path. So now the equation of Mason-Gain is like this. Ts is equal to P1 del 1 plus P2 del 2. When, because n is equal to 2, I am applying n is equal to 2. That means P1 del 1 plus P2 del 2 divided by del. Clear? So now I want to find what is how what is P1, what is del 1, what is P2, del 2, like this. Just see, P1, forward path 1, just find the path again in forward path 1, 1 into G1 into G2 into G3 into G4 into 1. That means P1 is G1, G2, G3, G4, G1, G2, G3, G4. Okay, now second forward path is like this, 1 into G5 into 1, that is G5. Second forward path, clear or not? Next, you have to find how many loop is there. This is forward path, right? Now, this is forward path. Then you have to find how many loop. Loop how much? One loop is there, second loop is there, third loop is there. This one, this is right down, this is L1 loop, this is L2 loop, this is L3 loop. So you have to find L1 loop. How much? Minus H1. Just see. L1 loop is minus H1. Clear or not? L2 loop minus H2 into G3. L2 loop. The path gain of L2 loop. G3 into minus H2. So L2 is minus G3 H2 minus G3 H2. Next L3. L3 how much? L3 G4 minus G4 H3. Just see. Minus G4 H3. Clear or not? Minus. Minus, you see, minus G4 H3, minus G4 H3, clear? Now, you have to find two non-touching loop. How many two non-touching loop? Two non-touching loop. Non-touching loop, you see. Two non-touching loop, how much? Just see, L1 is not touching to L3. Clear or not? Then L1 is not touching to L2. But L2 is touching to L3, so that there is two non-touching loop, L1, L3, then L1, L2. So first L1, L2, I am writing L1, L2, that is minus H1, that means minus H1 into G3, minus G3, H2, that means minus H1, that means plus H1, H2, G3. Clear or not? L1 into L2. Next L1 into L3, L1 into L3, how much is it? Tell me. Minus H1 into minus G4 H3, that means H1, H3, G4. Clear or not? This is the two non-touching. Now find del. Find del. Del is equal to 1 minus sum of individual loop. Sum of individual loop. Just find sum of individual loop. How much? one loop is L1, that is minus H1, plus, that means plus L2, that means minus G3 H2 minus G4 S3. Clear or not? Plus sum of two non-touching loop. Sum of two non-touching loop. Two non-touching loop L1 L2, another is L1 L3. That means you have to find H1 H2 G3, then plus H1 H3 G3. Clear or not? Sum of two non-touching loop. This is del. Now find out del 1. Del 1. Del 1 is for the del of first forward path, that means 1 minus first forward path. Sum of, just see, sum of first forward path is this much, this is the first forward path. Is there any non-touching loop? Is there any individual loop? Is there any touching? So that means in this forward path, all the loop are touching. So I can, this is 0, 1 minus 0. All the loop are touching. So that I cannot say, I cannot take this loop here. That's why, well, L1 is 1. Clear or not? That means in first forward path, all the loop are touching. So I cannot take these three loop. Yeah. Next, in del 2, in del 2, 1 minus del 2, del 2 forward path, second forward path, which loop are non-touching? L1 and L2, but L3 is touching. Just see, L3 is touching here in E. E point, L3 is touching. But L1 and L2 is not touching in second forward path. So that I can write del 2, 1 minus sum of minus H1, minus H1, this is minus H1, another sum of loop minus H2, this is non-touching, minus H2, G3. Clear or not? Plus non-touching individual loop, non-touching individual loop, this one, two non-touching loop, H1, H2, G3, plus H1, H2, G3. Clear or not? H1, H2, G3, minus, minus, plus. That means del 1 is the loop taking the first forward path. In first forward path, there is no loop because those loop are touching. You cannot take. So that's why it is 0. But in del 2, this is second forward path. Only these two loop are taking, two loop are non-touching. So that you have to take 1 minus sum of non-touching loop plus sum of two non-touching loop. Okay. So this one is the formula. This one is already empty. Now we have to put in this formula. ES is equal to, ES is equal to P1, how much? G1, G2, G3, G4 into del 1, how much? Del 1, del 1, 1 into 1 plus P2, how much? P2, G5 into del 2, how much? Del 2, 1 minus, that is minus minus plus, that is 1 plus H1 plus H2 G3 plus H1 H2 G3. Clear or not? Divided by del. Del is 1. This is minus minus plus 1 plus H1 plus H1 plus G3 H2 plus G4 H3. This is plus H1 H2 G3 plus H1 S3 G4. Clear? This one is the transfer function of signal flow graph when using Mason-Gain formula. Clear or not? How can I use Mason-Gain formula in to find out transfer function? Just see. Okay, so next class we'll go to the block diagram and its reduction technique. Thank you.